Good morning, class. Welcome back with me, Teacher Wanna. And today we are going to start our lesson about alphabet set, the last letter, right? Yes. Let's repeat me. Alphabet Z. Alphabet Z. Okay, class. Do you know the sound of the alphabet Z? Yes, the alphabet Z. The sound is Z, Z, Z. Again, Z, Z, Z. Great job, class. Okay, and now I will show you about the letter Z. Ta-da-da, class, this is letter Z. Letter Z. Uppercase Z. Lowercase Z. Letter Z. The sound is Z, Z, Z. Great job, class. And I have forward to see all of you about alphabet Z. Okay, class. The first word is zero, zero, Z, Z, zero. Great job. And next our word is? Yes, great. Animal, right? Good. Zebra, zebra, z, z, zebra. Excellent, class. And next our word is? Class. Let's we see all together. We have a lot of animals live in here. It is zoo, zoo, z, z, zoo. Great job. And the last our word is, yes, class, zipper, zipper, z, z, zipper. Great. And now let's class it all over again. Let's follow me. Zero. Zebra, zoo, and zipper. Excellent, class. Okay, and now let's class look at the board. Okay, now let's look at the board and repeat me. Uppercase Z, lowercase Z. Uppercase Z, how many step, class? Yes, we have three steps, right? Okay, the first step, write like this. One. And next step, two, three. One more time, class. One, two, three. Uppercase Z. And for lowercase Z, the same way, right? Yes. We write the same way and have three steps. So it is uppercase and it is lowercase. Uppercase is big and lowercase is small. Okay. One, two, three. One more time, class. One, two, three. Great job. Letter Z. Uppercase Z. Lowercase Z. Great. Next, let's write about uppercase Z. One, two, three. One more time, class. One, two, three. Great job. And now let's class it last time and we leave first. One, two, three. Excellent, class. And next, write about lowercase Z. Ready? Okay. One, two, three. Ready, class? Great. One, two, three. Class, now let's write it last time. One, two, three. Excellent class. So this is letter Z. Letter Z. The sound is Z, Z, Z. Great job. Okay, now let's class. Say the word, repeat me again. Zero. Z, Z, zero. Zebra. Z, Z, zebra. Zipper. Z, Z, zipper. Zoo. Z, Z, zoo. Okay, now let's class it, the word again and spell. Zero. Z, E, R, O. Zero. Zebra. Z, E, B, R, A. Zebra. Zipper. Z, I, P, P, E, R. Zipper. Zoo. Z, O, O. Or you can say Z, double O. Zoo. Well then, class. Okay, and next is letter B. Circle the letter Z. Class, do you understand this exercise? Yes, and now let's class, look at the box number one. And let's count the letter with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. In this box, we have a letter, right? Yes, next let's class. Say all the letters again. Z, Y, L, Z, D, Z, J, O. So we need to circle the letter Z, right? Okay, looks here. We need to circle it or not? Can you say yes or no? Yes, good job. Circle the letter Z. And next is letter Y. Circle it. Yes or no? No, 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 no. Okay. Next letter L. Circle it. Yes or no? No, no, no. Okay, one more. Letter. Great job. Letter Z. Circle it. Yes or no? Yes, great job. We circle the letter Z. And next letter is class, tell me please. Great job. Letter D. Circle it. No. And this one, letter Z. Circle it. Yes or no? Again, yes, we need to circle it. And next, letter J, circle it? No. Letter O, circle it? No. Okay, class, do you understand? Yes, for the box number two, let's do it by yourself at home. Okay, class? Great job! So today, the last day of the alphabet, right? Yes, today we study about alphabet Z. And the alphabet Z, the sound is Z, Z, Z. And we have four words. We have zero, zipper, zebra, and zoo. Great job, class! So in the alphabet, we have how many letters in the alphabet, class? Yes, we have 26 letters in the alphabet. We have 26. Can you repeat me? 26 letters in the alphabet, A to Z. Great job, class. Thank you, my class, for joining this video. Hope everyone are well. Thank you. See you next time. Bye-bye.